Because of that. Welcome back to the vlog, guys. And today we are with my family, U7. Look, there's Riley. Riley.
Hey.
Her brother's not here because he didn't want to skip work to hang out with us. Yeah. Look at. Here's Noah.
Cyril's here, though. Period.
Replace Reese.
Replacement.
Yup. Reese, me too.
And look, there's Nico.
Hola.
So, guys, where's Cubby at? He's like the main star because we're shaving his head today. Today we are shaving Cubby's head. Look, here's Hannah, guys. Guys, look, here's Hannah.
Guys.
Okay, Hannah's studying, so we're gonna leave her alone. Where's Cubby at? Oh, there's Cubby. Cubby, are we actually shaving your head today?
No.
Why? Oh my god, I'm just gonna leave then because that was the whole point.
Yo, Pierre, you wanna come out?
I stop. Whoa, baby, poke it out.
Guys, we're going to open air vintage. It's like,
what if it's expensive, guys?
I'm not gonna buy anything. Look at Nico. Nico's in the trunk.
Bro, your head's gonna get smushed, bro. Dude, bro, if you break hard, he's gone.
Oh, dude. Thank you for the idea, kid. Oh, yeah, try now. Look, here's open air vintage. This seems like a high beast type shit, but. Yeah. Bro, this place is way too nice for my budget, bro. Oh, these jackets are fire. What the fuck? I bet you it's like 200. Watch. 200. Didn't I say? Jesus fuck. That's fucking 200.
See that phone?
Look at this.
The phone. Runners.
Christian Dior.
Is it just me or is Jason
too? Oh, these are hefty.
These are literally ugly.
They
look like Lola slippers.
They got Nike Air Maxes and put them on slippers. All bad.
What size are you, Nika?
What are you searching for?
I was looking at the University Blues.
Oh yeah, I was peeping those before. They're hella expensive now though.
The court perps aren't.
Just get bad Jordans.
No, I can't. Oh, whoa.
What does he have?
It's literally focused on the eyelashes.
Guys, so we didn't buy anything because that place was really expensive.
I would buy if I was rich.
I know.
Huh? You guys got thrifting already?
No, we didn't. We didn't go thrifting
yet. We just got boba.
Yeah.
Give me
my pinky.
Noah. What does it look like?
Oh, I can't do that.
Wait, you can't with this
hand? How'd you do that, bro?
I ran over my hand with the... the skateboard and I'm like,
and I haven't fixed it since.
All bad, bro.
Kind of wrong.
Ooh, shit.
Should I go to Silver Lake right now?
Silver Lake and then
pick up
from
Hannah.
I mean, where?
You gonna send the trunk?
I'll send the trunk, yeah. Yes, we're in the back, guys. Getting kidnapped. Yes, this is the only way I'm securing myself right now. Thrift store, and I got this jacket, and it's really nice, and I really like it. But let's go see what everyone else is doing. Okay. Let me see. What did you get?
This isn't for the fit, but like.
Oh yeah, those are really nice.
Those are nice. They're 34.
Well, that would pair with either brown or gray pants.
Yeah, we're trying to get him black pants right now.
Black pants? Yeah, black pants would go with everything.
Oh, any black pants.
Yeah. Yeah.
shit.
Oh my god. Say real. Oh my god.
Won't talk, we gon' reload. Just touched down, we in Europe. Italy, someone like Como. Driving on a boat.
Yeah,
bro. I remember that day, like, because your scream was, like, ringing in my ears, and I got really? So scared.
No, that was when he broke his arm.
Yeah, when he broke his, like, wrist.
That was really sick.
Speaking of that day.
He just fractured his wrist.
All right, speaking of that day, we were hitting,
the light.
Which skate park?
Any skate park, Annie's.
Yeah, and like Lakeport.
And we were about to leave too.
We were doing one more round, and we were doing it's not the half pipe. It was just a pool.
It was just a pool. It was a bowl.
But there was a lot of stuff in the bowl.
Yeah. Okay. We were in a bowl. The bowl or the?
Yeah, the bowl. The bowl.
Okay.
What the fuck?
And then he fucking, I don't know, Nico lost control of his board.
And I'm trying to.
And he goes boom. And he cried out loud. And then Tyler goes into the room and he's like, Nico, what's wrong? And he hops off his board and the board hits him in the back.
Yeah, I think he hit him in the head, no?
Oh no, hit you in the head.
Yeah.
He just leaned down and then Tyler skates over and he's like, Nico, what's wrong? And he hops off the board, lets the board
hit me in
the go 5 feet, then hit Nico right above the eyebrow.
Yeah, dude. It hit you in the helmet. I was like, ooh. I just see it happen and I'm like,
bro, I just turn around and Nico's on the ground.
And then everyone else left and then my dad gets a picture of the hospital.
Who's your dad's son?
Somebody's hand like this. Imagine shaking someone's hand with a broken pinky.
Oh my god.
Can I shake your hand?
Yeah, that's good. Oh my god. That looks so
yeah.
Why did you not go to work?
You actually have big ass hands,
didn't you? It's so normal, and then his is like.
It pokes out.
Like, you can feel it. Shake his hand.
Like, his pinky goes where, like, this is almost.
Imagine like
I'm just wondering why you did not get that checked out. Your mom is a nurse.
Yeah, you have Miss Nurse Joy, bro.
Come on now.
Guys, we have finally found a restaurant for us to eat at.
It's Cane's.
Nico has never had Cane's before. The current time is 12:45 in the morning. And we're getting Cane's.
Guys, we're eating Raising Cane's.
It really sucks if we didn't make that right now.
Right. The soft, juicy lips, like, pounding on the
Oh my gosh. Oh!
You should come in on the outside, though.
Whoa.
Well, baby girl.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, the sauce is so creamy.
Nico, how would you rate the chicken?
Muy bien.
Muy bien. Muy bien.
Good, no, this is good. That's good. Don't want to jerk the car too much.
Dude, my eyes are red. You look scary. Alright.
Do you know that one song?
Ready?
Bitches come and go. We're going to sleep, guys. Should we do like a two-part video, a two-part vlog? Yeah.
What happened to the thing?
Oh yeah, you have to unscrew it. Cause I broke the cap.
Bro, how?
Oh my god.
I was like, damn, that's sick. I've never seen this before. Is it like a
dropper?
Like a not a dropper, just like a you squeeze it and then it comes out. But no, bro. It's just broken. Look at this, bro. I was like, oh, this is sick. It just comes out of the top. I just gotta squeeze. No, it's fucking broken, bro.
That's what I have to do every day, bro. Anyways, guys, I will see you guys tomorrow. Noah is... Okay. Bye, guys. Bye, guys. Bye, guys. Noah, say bye to the vlog.
Bye, guys.